It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, the Chief Investment Officer here at Payne Capital Management. And the roller coaster ride of the stock market continued this week. And it reminds me of the famous quote of legendary investor Sir John Templeton, who said that the four most dangerous words for an investor are "it's different this time." And although the recent market volatility feels different, it's only different than last year when volatility was virtually non-existent. Now, if you view the market over the last 38 years, going back to 1980, of course, that was the year my son Chris was born, 29 of those past 38 years, the market had a positive return. That's 76% of the time, the market was up for the year. But the markets didn't move in a linear fashion and experienced volatility, not that dissimilar to what we've had recently. See, the market actually drops on average 14% sometime during the year. Now, that's an average. That's sometimes a shallow dip, sometimes a very deep dip, but on average about 14%. Actually, in any given year, you're going to experience 1 10% decline and 5 5% drawdowns. That's 1 10 and 5 fives. So far in 2018, we're way ahead of schedule. We've already had 1 10% dip and we've had 4 5% declines, and it's only April. It would appear that volatility is actually cyclical in nature. When you consider prior to January of this year, the previous year and a half, we didn't even have 1 5% drawdown. Now, keep in mind, all action in the markets are mean reverting. So the pendulum is simply swinging from one extreme of no volatility to what may now appear extreme volatility, when what we're really only getting to is back to average. Now, you're wondering, who benefits from all this short-term volatility? Well, it's you, of course, the long-term investor. The recent pullback came just in time to reinvest your quarterly dividend distributions, your bond interest payments, and your retirement plan contributions. The markets were just trading at all-time record highs just 2 months ago. History books show us all dips in history are temporary and new highs inevitable. So act accordingly.